Gladstone's air quality is monitored by a network of 8 monitoring stations run by the Queensland Government's Department of Environment and Heritage Protection. Community members can access Gladstone air quality data at www.ehp.qld.gov.au/air/data/search. Monitoring in the Gladstone region shows no health or environmental impacts related to flaring. The data is colour-coded, with the aqua indicating very good and the green good, so you can see at a glance the current status. And it's updated in real time.